Now, Time Warner working to fix a big outage in Liberty. They've been doing so all day. About an hour ago, they told us here at 41 Action News about 50% of the impacted customers now do have their internet and cable back, finally. Earlier this morning, a backhoe hit a fiber line causing the outage. Tonight.